السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. And welcome to a new lesson in Arabic with me, Turiya. So for today, I have part 3 of the Arabic numbers from 20 to 29 in Arabic. So I wrote the symbols in Arabic and it's 20. And I finished part 2 with the number 20. And I said that da'a in my transliteration is number 3. So all of us, so we'll do it together. 20 is 20. 20, there is a da'a and number 2 symbol. 20. So from 1 to 29. So 1, this is the symbol. 1 and 2. 21 22 look at the symbol, this is it, 22. اثنان وعشرون. So again, 20 21 22. We'll do it again. 20 21 or 21. With different ways of reading the numbers. 21 22 23. I have it here in English, 23. In Arabic, look at the symbol. The symbol first, because we're gonna see, when you see the symbol, you will be able to know that this is 23. 23. 23. From the beginning again. 20 21 or 21 22 23. 24. 24. What is end? 24. That's 4, we'll say 20 and 4, 24. 24. Look at number 4, the symbol 2. 24. 20 is 20, that's 4 and 20. 24. And the last one, not the last one, 25. 25. 5. 5. 5. 20. 25. 25. 25 is 25. So we'll do it again together. 20 21 22 23 24 25. One more time, and the last one. 20 21 22 23 24 25. We go to 26. 26. Look at the symbol. They look at each other. 26. 26. And not only the 26, you look at the symbol. 26 is 26. 27. 7. Look at the symbol. 27. 27. 28 28. So repeat after me. 28. 28 is 28. 26. 27. 28. 29. 9. Look at the symbol. 9 and 2. 9 and 2. 29. Again. 29. 29. 26. 27. 28. And 29. So next time I'll do from 30 to 39. And here, the عين is number 3. Okay? So we'll say, oh, what's this? So this is it. 9. Instead of double A, I put number 3 for A. Or like a reversed A. A reversed عين. 29. 29. 29. The عين is the reversed عين or 3. It's on the line. So we'll count together. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Next time, inshallah. مع السلامة.